Welcome back, everybody. This is Mr. Fatta, and in today's FattaCast,
I'm going to show you how I can create the forms and patterns of a bird by applying a textured gradient to each shape of the overall form.